Do you know who Oasis is?
I'm told that they're a cross between the Beatles and the Stones, is that right?
Not bad. And you've queued for Beatles tickets in
Five hours.
But I tell you, down in Bournemouth, 4,000 fans, they sold out tickets in less than an hour, and they're all going tonight. So we sent David Fenton to Bournemouth to find out what all the fuss is about.
This one's called Rockin Chair.
Those were the days, eh? 60s and 70s. I remember them well.
I can cope with that. That sounded okay.
I liked it.
Yeah, I
liked it.
As well.